York will be ours.
There they are. Time to show this scum what happens to people who keep me out superheroing when... One order, a punch to go. Show you what this spider can do.
Gross.
Take that.
Oh. Tell me what you're planning to do with the gas the scientists made you.
You cannot stop the free radicals. Anarchy lives inside everyone, and we are gonna set it free.
Enough about your crazy dogma. Tell me what I want to know, or you're gonna be street pizza.
Okay. We put that chemical agent the scientists made in these containers. We had the deadbeats put them around the city. I don't know where they are, I swear.
These guys are insane. I need to stop all of these from going off across the city.
laws against vigilantes, you know. I could take you in.
Listen, I love legal trivia too, but there's no time. The Free Radicals and the Deadbeats are working together. They've set gas bombs all across the city. I'm not—
No punk gangs are gonna take down the Big Apple on my watch. We'll help you, but don't think this makes what you do it.
Trust me, I'm not expecting an invitation to the policeman's ball anytime soon.
Off, Spider-Man. We got this hand. Spider-Man! Oh, it hurts! It hurts!
Ah! What are those things? That experimental gas turned those officers into lizard creatures, and it's all my fault because I wasn't fast enough. Green and ugly. Why don't you leave those nice people alone and come
Welcome to my nightmares!
You can talk? Alright, then you can listen. Stand down!
Your mistake is thinking that I want help, Spider-Man. I find this new form like a smell you from over here. Nothing can stop my plan!
Goodbye! Come back! I know you goons probably liked picking on the science geeks back in—
Stay out of this, webhead. You're inter—
Well, you guys are interfering in official Spider—
This freak has a pretty loud mouth.
Doc Connors, are you okay?
My formula.
Stay with me, Doc. He needs medical attention. Keep dry.
Oscorp took my formula and turned it into a weapon. They created the Lizard Mon.
Thank you.